The rangatahi on the program are aged between 15 and 24. They are all currently unemployed, and it's our role to make sure that we can assist and guide them into making better choices and to providing career pathways for them.
And one of them said to me, he goes, to be perfectly honest, if they dress well, they come with a CV, and they knock on the door, that's impressed me straight away, because you're keen, you're motivated, you're presentable, and you're getting together to go and do something.
Before this program, I was pretty lazy, unemployed, not motivated at all, and I was pretty much stuck on drugs.
So our rangatahi come from colourful backgrounds, not all, but some of them. And they've actually been able to, through this Paerangi program, see that they do not have to live their lives that they've lived prior to coming onto this program. So through their interactions in Te Ao Māori, it has now given them a better outlook in life, a newer pathway for them. Phase one is a 5-day program, noho marae based. They come into the marae under tikanga Māori. They will come away with the first qualification, which is first aid over 2 days. Along with that, they learn their pepeha, they learn tikanga Māori, they learn waiata, haka, karakia. Phase two of the Paerangi program is called whakangungu ki te mahi, or train to work, wherein our rangatahi will learn more qualifications to enable them to go into the workforce in construction, civil construction, manufacturing and warehouse. So as part of our qualifications, our rangatahi learn how to drive a forklift.
Driving a forklift was pretty mean, actually. It's not often that you get to be put on a forklift and, you know, gain a certificate unless you're in mahi.
The other part of it is safety at heights, where our rangatahi put on safety harnesses and are able to safely climb up scaffolding or any workplace that requires them going up to a certain height. Our rangatahi have really enjoyed the opportunity of doing these things because they've never been given it before.
Didn't have any motivation to wanting to go into employment. Minimum wage was putting me off. The lack of experience and training I had actually affected employment. So I was ending up in the same roles, same positions, and I actually wanted to go further.
Phase three of the Paerangi program is called whakarite, or preparation. Preparing our rangatahi over a 5-day period, celebrating their achievements and a graduation, but also we give them 2 more unit standards or qualifications to do with CV writing, mock interviews, and budgeting. This program teaches how our rangatahi can build effective relationships, communication, build self-resilience, and also have a sense of pride in who they are as an individual.
Now, after joining this program, I now have that confidence. I am motivated and I look forward to what's in store for me for the future.
My future is looking pretty bright at the moment from the opportunities that I've gained from this course. Not only have I gained qualifications and certs, I've gained enough confidence to, you know, just get out there, do the mahi and get the treats.